that fire, fire. Oh. Not the exhaust.
Oh, it went out. Yeah. I shouldn't have tried to start it.
Oh, fuck, it sounded like I need some oil.
I told you, man.
Fuck. Is it too late, you think?
No.
Huh?
No.
No? Fuck me. I thought I was hearing something. I went,
it just
wait.
It just started like 15 seconds ago, 20 seconds ago.
Mm-hmm. Fuck.
Hot.
It's hot. Yeah, that's the longest I've ever really taken this thing.
I bet you don't have no oil in here, do you?
I got oil, but it's, it leaks a lot, though.
Yeah. Well, if it leaks a lot, then every time you go out, you
should. I know. I should have checked it. But,
shit. So that's our coronavirus. We think our engine got coronavirus coming down the river. We didn't have its mask on. It wasn't wearing its mask, so it breathed in some coronavirus. And now it is, well, as you saw, flames coming out of the rear. But it's on its way to the ICU. We gotta set up a field fucking hospital for it right now on the water. We're going to set up. So we can tend to it and make it better again. Because she got sick. I've never been up this far.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, I was going to take this up just a little bit.
What is that up there?
That's a shaggy tree.
Shaggy tree?
Yeah. And that, you know where that sea-doo is? Up in the air when you're driving down the road.
Yeah.
You see it. I think they call that Roadrunner.
Roadrunner.
Roadrunner, Shaggy Tree. And then after that, there's not much. And then there's a place just past all that. And it comes, like, when you go to get down there by Shaggy Tree, and you go and you get towards the end, but not the end of Shaggy Tree. When you get down there where the river goes up this way and then sort of turns into like a channel over here, well, you're going, you gotta shoot through the fucking middle of the river. It's a little fucking window.
Really?
And if you don't hit it good,
why? What's on each side?
It's fucking shallow.
Oh.
It's just a shot you gotta shoot through there. You know, if you don't do it in the right spot, you better.
It's kind of like the bridge down there going into Ehrenberg. How they got those islands on the right hand side.
Oh, I've never really been down there.
Well, neither have I.
I see it from
the road. You can see it from the road. Yeah.
Yeah, but it's just a shot, and then you go past that, then you're going along, and then there's these homes.
Oh, what's that? Oh, your bilge pump.
There's these homes. There's a few of them, like three homes. And the beach is fucking bitching, and they got a cabana out there and all this shit. And it's a band, it's been a band for so long, and I go to the beach all the time.
Really?
And it's nice, you know, it's covered and all that. It used to be real nice at one time, but nobody's there.
Oh, right.
Nothing going on.
Nice.
And there is homes there, like, you could homestead that shit, but the Indians probably come and get your ass eventually.
Really?
But if you were there for a while, it'd take them a while to get you out. You know, but it's a nice beach.
Where's that at?
Then it's
up
right
by Shaggy?
After you go past Shaggy Tree, shoot through that hole, then you go down a little ways, and then the river turns, makes a big right turn. It's right there on that, before that turn on the left. It makes a big turn and
so
goes up.
That's off the 95 also. All these places are on the 95.
You can see them from the 95, really. Oh. That's probably as close as you get to the river, far as leaving. Like Aha Quinn going that way, coming down here, that's the closest you're going to get to the river right there. And then you got where Water Wheel is, it gets a little close to the river too. It's on a bend. But that it's not that bad down there. It's all right. Son of a bitch. Oh, man. It wouldn't have threw a rod.
Not that quick. It was just starting to make a little bit of sound.
A little bit of noise, yeah.
Yeah, just starting to. Say, I'm dry. I'm dry.
Might take us a little while to float to the fucking Twin Palms. Oh, I don't have my keys. Fuck.
We got keys.
I'm trying to think if I got some oil somewhere there. I could always buy some there. If it's not 2 o'clock yet, because it's past
not.
2.
Well, 10 till.
I wonder if I can't get. Oh, I could. You know what? I could probably open up my shed far enough to reach in there and grab the oil. Yeah. But I need more than a quart. I should know because I think it's leaking out of the where the connection is. The hose connects to the bottom of the pan, that connector.
The hose?
Well, that connection that goes in there, it's like with the hose onto it, to get the hose on it, you can't tighten it up all the way, you can't get the hose on it. So you gotta loosen it up a little bit to get that hose on there.
Okay.
And make it, and it swivels and goes that, when you wanna change the oil.
Does this have an oil cooler?
You stick it out there. No. So it swivels on the bottom of the boat and then sticks out the hole, the back of the boat. And then you, and it takes forever to drain, you know. But I got a quick connect that I bought at, Truck Par.
Oh, right. In Anaheim. Truck Parco.
Parco in Anaheim. Right. And it was on the counter, and it's a quick connect where you just turn it, and then you can drain your oil real quick and turn it back. And but they didn't have the fucking hose. So you have to get back about a week, you know? And you know, I said, well, I'll take this part now then with me. Then they called me and said, that was about 2-3 months ago.